model Huawei P40 Lite. Hard reset. First step, switch off the phone. After switch off, wait a few seconds. Next step, press volume up and power button in same time. Next step, select clear data and select factory reset, type yes and select factory reset, wait. Next, select back and select option restart and press power button and wait. That's all. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.